Here's one of the later model 575 balers. It's got the black decal on it. It is hydrochromatic. It's got the hydraulic bale tension. It is twine tie, of course. We'll probably have a bale chute to put on this one. It's not on there right now, but we're going to try to come up with one for it. It probably had a accumulator attached to it. 575s have the real wide pickup and the super sweet teeth. The teeth are closer together on it. We did have the plunger out of this baler and put new bearings on the plunger. Really quiet. There's that super sweet pickup. Here we're going to tie a couple of shop knots. We did go through and do the basic adjustments of the knot and the timing. And there you can see the knots. They're just tied. The 570-575 uses this rotoflow feed system, which is really high capacity. Real simple, not a lot of moving parts there. Not the greatest in appearance, but a really good mechanical baler. We're going to have this on our lot.